trying to make sure everything's working. Sorry, I'm just trying to get this all working. If it's actually gonna start up. I'm gonna do a proper intro in a minute, guys. Alright, so it says everything's good on my end. Oh, there we go. So, welcome back to another live stream of Uncharted 4. We just ended off on Chapter 4. We just finished doing a dive. And now we're inside of our house. See what's going on in here.
Me, one of the stranger things I've collected along the years. Doubloon found in a German U-boat in the middle of a jungle. Who would have thunk?
Wow, these are actually pretty interesting.
Francis Drake takes a bullet for Sully.
Wow. These are actually pictures from, like, some of these items and stuff like that are from all the other games. What's that say? Found this on my old camera. Thought you'd like to have it. The heck is that? Looks like a baby bottle.
Francis and his elaborate puzzles.
Wow. Sorry guys, I'm just getting messages from people. Posted it on Facebook just to make sure everybody knew about it, so if they wanted to come watch.
Men killed each other for a piece of this.
Sorry guys, I'm just going to be pausing it for a second. There's a little bit of a interruption for some reason. One second. I'm sorry. back, guys. I'm sorry.
Shambhala. Miss you, pal.
Sorry about my cough. My throat's been hurting today. Hello. All you've missed is that we started walking forward. The little things that look like baby bottles. Don't know what they are, but there's a bunch of them just lying around the room.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, so thank you to Emily for making me play on the hardest difficulty. Yeah, it's been a challenge. I kinda hate you. But, yeah.
Researching something.
Oh, is that what we're calling it these days?
I was.
Hey, would you mind grabbing the food? I'm just wrapping up here.
Oh, yeah, sure thing.
Thanks.
Not every day, just because I stream whenever my parents go to bed, so... Sometimes they might not go to bed at 8, so it all depends on that and if I'm tired or not, because I've got school and everything, so.
Finish it?
Yeah. Oh. You know, it's probably too long and full of typos, but that's what editors are for, right? God, I'm starving.
Looks good.
Mm-hmm. Joe, how was your day?
What?
Huh?
Got none of that.
Oh, sorry. I'm sorry, how was your day?
Oh, it was fine.
Mm-hmm.
Typical day in paradise.
Mm-hmm.
I got to pull a bunch of garbage out of a river.
Mm.
Yes.
At least you got to go for a swim. Did you find any exciting garbage?
Oh, some brilliant stuff. It was a early 21st century truck. We got, apparently the natives called it a semi.
Oh, dear Lord.
So, boring stuff. Tell me about the article.
Well, it started out as this fluff piece about tourism in Bangkok, but I don't think the magazine is going to like the angle that I'm taking, because everyone immediately commented about how rude the smog was, that it was like shock to the lungs the second that you got off the plane.
What?
Where are you?
I'm in here, being stabbed with a fork.
Oh, really?
What? Just keep going. It was interesting.
Oh.
Yeah.
Interesting. What's my article about?
What? This one?
No, it's funny. This actually reminds me of me in real life just blanking out on stuff. And yeah, it's a really good game.
Land?
Wow.
I'm sorry.
No, it was Valiant.
I was in the ballpark, right?
In a different state, but yeah, you were in a ballpark. Jameson asked you about that Malaysia job again.
Jameson always asks me about the Malaysia job.
Look, Nate, I really think that you should take it.
You know what? I don't want it. Really. I mean, he doesn't have the permits. And we agreed we're not going to take that kind of work anymore. It's
okay,
just not worth it.
It doesn't sound that risky. All right? If it's just a permit.
No way.
You could call Sullivan. You haven't seen him
Elena,
in about 2 years.
Look, could we please drop this?
Okay, I just don't want you to not take it because of me.
I'm not taking it because of me, okay? I appreciate the gesture. It's just...
I'm gonna go ahead and do the dishes.
Stop, I'll do them.
No,
you did them last night.
No, you cooked. I cleaned. It's fine.
I mean, at least, let me try to earn it or something. Let me, play you for it.
You'll play me for
it? Yeah, your little TV game thing. I bet I can beat your high score.
You think that you can beat my high score on my TV game thing?
Yeah, I think you're scared now.
You don't even know what it's called.
I don't need to know what it's called. I've seen you play. It's
right.
Jumping and running, and I have a natural talent for that.
Really?
So, what do you say? Chicken? Is it a bet?
Oh, wow. Okay, cowboy.
Oh, the PlayStation 2. I already know what game it's going to be.
Watch and look.
Oh, I'm learning.
It's going to be Crash Bandicoot. Still love that game.
Is this it?
No, it has to load.
Whoa.
Yeah, it really does.
This is taking a really long time.
You have no patience.
When you turn something on, you expect it to... Okay, there we go.
Oh my god. Crash Bandicoot.
Crash Bandicoot.
Is there a problem?
No, just, they make it go.
This is the opposite way, though. I'm the gamer.
I knew that.
Alright. Okay.
Oh, so man, I hate this. You gotta use the directional pads.
Run to the camera. Got it.
Then I get to use the joystick.
And the circle button is your spinner. Spinner! And press X to jump.
Got it.
You'll want to jump over all the pits and the obstacles.
Wow, that's like my thing.
Secret to this game is you want to stick in the middle-ish.
Why is the boulder chasing me?
Just run away from it.
I did nothing to this boulder.
Use your spin attack.
It's not really a spin attack. And bandicoots don't chase boxes. Or get chased by boulders.
Nice.
What is that thing? A fox?
A bandicoot.
It looks like a fox.
Okay. Damn it.
Okay,
I knew that was gonna happen.
Why is a fox smashing crates?
I'm just gonna play through. I don't even care about the boxes.
What he does.
It's a fox, and it's not very realistic.
Leave me alone.
Perfect.
Foxes can't do this.
It's a bandicoot.
That doesn't look anything like a bandicoot.
Yeah, Nathan Drake, it's not
a
fox.
No, but I'm sure they don't wear sneakers. These graphics are pretty good.
No, they're not. These graphics are idiots.
Ow!
Why in the hell?
It did probably hurt.
Damn it.
Last life.
Why can I not get that jump? I used to play the crap out of this game.
That was not too bad.
Leave me alone, whatever your name is. I can't remember her name. I think it's Helena. I'm not sure.
Oh, yeah. Way to go there.
Not bad.
Why? Oh, my god. I don't even care. Damn. Oh, yeah. A little secret about this is you can actually beat her score. Her score is actually higher than what you can get in this actual map.
You asked for it.
Oh, you gotta be kidding me.
I
practically had it.
You can give it another shot. Come on, double or nothing. My car could really use a good clean. Mm-hmm.
Are you going to start the smack talk
There's
now?
There's this mode called easy mode. I Hello. Switch it. It's way easier on
Just keep talking. Keep talking.
What are you going to do?
I'm warning you.
What are you going to do?
I'm warning you.
In real life, what can you do?
I'm
Show me. What can you
I'm
do in
you.
Real life?
What do you think about that?
Hey, are you happy?
Yeah, of course. You? Really?
Come here.
Not open yet. We're closed. Come on, man. All right, I'm coming. Coming. Asshole. Yeah, can I help you?
Yeah, I'm looking for my little brother. It's about your
That's
height.
Sam.
A little bit leaner.
Whoever's been here since episode one, your brother gets shot,
Sam?
And you have to drop him
while
you're trying to escape from a prison.
God, Sam!
Oh, all right. Take it easy,
How? I thought you... I saw you get shot.
Yes, you did. Right there.
Jesus.
Well, the doctors, they patched me up and they tossed me right back into the cell.
Yeah, but I made calls. I checked everywhere. Everything I heard, everything I found, it all confirmed you were dead.
Well, Nathan, we killed a guard. Okay, so they wanted to see me rot in that cell for the rest of my life, and I nearly did.
This is Sam, like... Man, if I had known, I swear to you, I would have come
back. You would have come back. I know, Nathan. I know. What's important now, though, is that I'm out.
Yeah, I've already beaten it too, but I'm redoing it on the hardest difficulty now.
Hey, you still with me?
Need some air.
You're not gonna pass out on me or nothing, are you?
I just might. It's a lot to digest, you know? But how did you get out? When did you get out? How'd you even get here? Find me.
All right. Slow down.
Yeah.
Have a seat. I want to hear about you.
Huh? Me?
Yeah.
What's to tell?
Well, call some of your old contacts. Tell me some pretty crazy ass stories.
The multiplayer's pretty fun. I played it a little bit.
Got shot. Hanging from a derailed train in the Himalayas.
Yeah, that actually happened.
Come on, man. What did I miss?
Sam, where do we start?
Start with the best part.
Challenged me. I've died freaking 7 times already. My favorite one's got to be the Eldorado game, like the one where you play in Eldorado. Well, not play it, but it has to do about Eldorado.
Sir Francis Drake faked his own death?
Yes, sir.
Okay, he did. I found the coffin. Off the coast of Panama? Yeah. All right, now get this. Okay, I open it up, right? And there's no body. But... the bottom is his old journal.
Are you shitting me?
I mean, what can I say? Another lost city destroyed, and we made it out alive. Barely.
Unbelievable.
Yeah. Yeah, it was. I wish you could have been there.
No, it's literally unbelievable. You tell me you
maybe not in this stream, but I'm gonna be streaming tomorrow. So if you guys want, I can do some multiplayer.
Yeah, well, it's a story of my life, I guess. But you know, I managed to grab a few trinkets here and there.
Oh, sorry.
The car, the house, the engagement ring,
I'm married. I can't believe Elena from the stories. That's my wife. You've got to come meet her tonight, dinner. At my place. You're coming to dinner. I can tell her all about you.
Shit, I gotta tell her all about you.
Nathan, I'm in a lot of trouble here.
What? What are you talking about? What kind of trouble?
Does the name Hector Alcazar ring a bell with you?
Yeah, he's the drug lord. Mm-hmm. Butcher of Panama, right? Why?
Funny story, but, last year he was my cellmate. So this is how I got out of prison.
Are you not reading tonight?
See, I'm not coming here.
Okay, well, have a good night.
Listen. Guards. They're singing.
Yeah, well, they're probably drunk.
Perhaps. But they are content. How can they be content with their small lives? Their miserable jobs?
I mean, they have wives to go home to. What do we got? Hmm? No offense.
We have ambition.
Oh.
And when we get out of here, that ambition will take us to places these idiots cannot even imagine.
Yeah, well, amen to your optimism.
What will you do when you get out, Samuel?
That's if I get out of here. I'm sure you can imagine.
I can. But I want to hear you say it.
I will find the greatest pirate treasure of all time, which I'm sure you are sick of hearing about by now.
Oh, no. The tale of Henry Avery and his 400 million in jewels and gold has become a sweet lullaby for me. Do you really think you can find it?
Given the opportunity? Absolutely.
Ambition. What is that Avery quote?
I am a man of fortune, and I must seek my fortune.
I like how he thinks.
What the hell was that?
The opportunity of a lifetime.
Señor Alcázar, un gusto verlo.
Segmento aquí.
Oh.
¿Qué hacemos con él?
Samuel, are you ready to seek your fortune? Yeah.
All right, let's do this. And to break out of prison for the second time.
Los demás están en posición, en camino. Todo va de acuerdo.
How long have you had this planned? Since the moment I set foot in this place. Samuel, keep up. We're going to have to move quickly.
Holy shit.
Pedazo de manera a la puerta. Nunca saldrás de aquí. Silencio. Jesus. These men are sadistic.
Well, this part isn't going to be easy for me, because hardest difficulty, you know, you get shot once and your screen basically goes gray. I also have auto aim turned off, so it doesn't automatically lock onto people. So it's even harder for me.
Abran todas las puertas.
Hector, you do that, and you'll start a goddamn riot.
That's the point.
Exactly. Háganlo.
No, sir.
Game.
Sigan al frente.
That's true. Damn it, get off me. Thank you, Hector. Oh, I've got no ammo. God damn it. It's all up to these guys to kill them. What the hell? Just kill the guy already. Jeez. Guess I'm picking up MP.
Yeah,
fine with this gun, though. Okay, I can still have my sidearm. It's good.
So now what? Estamos en posición. ¿Están listos?
Hey, busquen donde cubrirse.
Samuel, get behind something.
What? Why?
Just do it. Oh. You all right?
Yeah, I'm fine.
I've got the weirdest fans, subscribers, ever. Let's see, I don't know if you guys are fans or anything, but... God damn it. No. No, go around the corner. Oh my gosh. So I can't even take... Ah, damn it. Oh, okay. That works too, Hector, you know. That is true. Ah, god damn it, no. No, no. Jesus. Can't even go frickin' staircase. I like this gun. Oh, and I don't want to switch guns. Damn it. Alright, I'm stuck with this one now. Fine with it though. Should be good. You just pushed me out of my cover. Why am I not behind cover? Guys are too nice to me.
Samuel, take cover.
Take cover, okay.
Samuel, in a minute, you will either be free or dead. Are you ready?
Can I have the free part? Not the dead part of this. I'm not even freaking near you, so don't worry.
Remember to breathe.
It's gonna be a pretty big explosion. God damn.
Shit.
Got more handgun ammo. Alright, oh, wrong way.
Shit.
my god. I was out there for frickin' 3 seconds and I almost died. My god. No, you whore. Oh my god, you almost got me killed. Whoa! Jesus. Yeah, but you almost got me killed, you bastard. When you go to get behind cover and the frickin' NPC slash... Well, yeah, I guess it's still an NPC, but I mean, like... He just frickin' got in my way and then I couldn't actually get on the cover and I almost died. I would've been pretty salty if I would've died there. Yeah, keep going when frickin' I'm trying to, as I'm trying to keep going, I'm getting wrecked. Whew. That was kind of intense. I didn't die, guys. Yeah, I should be proud of it.
Next for Samuel Drake.
Jesus, what is next?
I take a bath.
I'm gonna sleep in a real bed. Yeah. Find a nice warm body to sleep next to me.
Track my brother down. Seems like a pretty good start.
It is.
I'm sorry for my cough.
Do you think it will take for you to retrieve Avery's treasure?
I don't know. I mean, get back to the States, I can resume my search.
How long?
It's kind of hard to say until I get started.
You said you know where it is.
Yeah, I do. Okay, but listen,
it's a pretty nice potato.
Avery left some map with a big red X on it. Okay, but I've got some very solid keys. Oh, okay. Just wait a minute.
Take it easy. I like you, Samuel. More importantly, I believed you. That is why you were here.
I can get it, okay? I just need some time.
Tell me, Uncle Gio. You see, the problem is, I'm having all these doubts into my mind.
Hector, listen to me. I will find it. I swear. Wait.
How long?
6 months.
People are lazy. They always ask for more time than they actually need. 3 months.
3 months is a...
3 months. Half the treasure. Can you do it? Say it. Now, if you run and try to hide the treasure, or do something really stupid like go to the authorities, I'll know. And when you least expect it, I will be there. At that point, death is not a mercy I will grant you. Nearest town. It's 10 kilometers in that direction towards the sunrise. It's been a while since we've seen the sunrise outside, huh?
Vamos.
When I find it...
Then what?
Don't worry. When the time comes, I'll be there to collect. Good work, Samuel.
Alcazar lets me go, and here we are.
This is bad.
We just pick up the trail where we left off. And...
Wait, trail? Sam, there's no trail. After Rafe and I escaped, he took his parents' fortune and bought up all the land around St. Dismas Cathedral. We combed that place for weeks. Avery's treasure isn't there. Not that that stopped Rafe.
Moron's been digging for years, still hasn't turned up squat.
Not really surprised.
What does that mean?
Well, I just, you know, happened to do a little digging of my own. And, I bet your Rafe doesn't have this. It's really amazing what you can find on the internet these days.
It's just the St. Dismas cross.
Oh, is it? Because the one we found was broken and hollow, remember?
Holy crap, it's still intact. Avery made more than one cross.
So whatever's missing from the one in Panama...
is probably still inside this one.
Mm-hmm.
Well, all right. Well, where is this?
Oh, this exquisite piece is going up for auction in 3 days at the Rossi Estate.
The Rossi Estate?
Well, you know it.
Yeah. And how do you plan on securing an invite to an exclusive, heavily guarded black market auction?
Well, you don't necessarily need an invitation, per se.
Huh? Yeah. And where are you going to get the money to outfit all the high rollers? I could take a second mortgage out on my house, and it still wouldn't be enough to... Yeah, you're going to try and steal it, huh?
No. We are.
Oh, no. No, man, listen, I can't. I'm out.
What?
No, I just don't do that kind of thing anymore. Besides, there are plenty of other guys that are much more equipped to handle this kind of thing.
Like who?
I don't know. Like, anybody. Charlie Cutter.
No.
No, he's my go-to guy for this sort of thing.
Absolutely not. I don't trust Charlie or anybody else that you've got on that phone with my life, okay? I need you on this one.
Can you hear me breathing in the microphone?
Sam, there's gotta be another way.
Not with the time I got left. Certainly not with Alcazar.
Damn it.
Hey, hon, it's me. Yeah, listen, you're not gonna believe this. Jameson just walked in here with the permits. Yeah. I know, but, it's like I'm gonna take that Malaysian job after all.
Lying to your wife. Man. It's a low blow.
See anything yet?
It's a bunch of high-class, low-life criminals all cleaned up for prom. And no sign from Sullivan yet.
Well, there's still plenty of time. Looks like the storage room's in the building behind the manor. You see it from up there?
Just the very top of it. Oh, I wonder what they got tucked away in there.
Let's just focus on Avery's cross, okay?
No, you sure you don't want to pick up something for the right?
I don't want to do my big breathing like when I breathe through my nose really heavily. I know you guys can hear it, but...
Right. Simple.
It would be a whole lot simpler if it was just the two of us.
Sam.
We could be inside already.
Not cleanly.
Have you even thought about a backup plan in case Sullivan gets cold feet?
No, because he won't.
Or if he got caught?
Sam, he knows the people running the auction. He's gonna schmooze his way right through that party, get upstairs, unlock the window, and we're in. It's a solid plan.
Uh-huh.
All right, fine. Good, say it.
What if he stole the cross for himself?
Not in a million years.
Victor Sullivan. Same Victor we're talking about, right?
Yes, he's double-crossed people in the past, but not us.
No, not you.
I know you two have never seen eye to eye.
Huge understanding.
But I trust him, all right? He's family. And, no. I just need you to trust him, too.
Fine.
He'll come through for us. Eventually.
Come on, you have to at least just for 1 second consider the possibility.
There. See? Trust.
Just try to keep your tux clean.
Thanks.
And we're back to Nathan Drake. Chapter 6. Once a Thief. You have to just take into consideration, like, all the work they did in this game. It's beautiful. Like, so there's the background, so it's like a white, like, cloud. I guess there's a white cloud back there, but I mean, like, you can still see stuff back there. I don't know, I like that in video games, like the background and the graphics, like the work they put into it.
Can't believe I'm here, you mean, with you, in Italy, huh?
Yeah, me either. Just wish the circumstances were less tense, you know? The sights are a bit more enjoyable that way.
Oh, so this isn't your first time here?
No, it's more like third. Had a couple of odd jobs. Well, yeah.
No way up under that bridge.
Well, that was almost a freaking death and a half.
There's an exposed beam underneath.
Oh, you think you can rope it?
Do I think I can rope it? Watch this.
I'm watching.
I missed.
See, it's all in the wrist. Here, let me see it.
Ah, see?
Yeah, it's not bad. Your second attempt.
You see that?
Oh, like a pro. It's your turn.
Hey, bet we can swing off that beam up there.
Definitely.
Hey, let's switch places. All right, climb over me. I've got a good grip.
Okay.
Come on, rope it already.
There we go.
First try.
All right, no one likes a show-off.
Okay, come on, Nathan. It looks like you can climb down and make your way over.
Right behind you.
Go for it, Drake.
Okay.
Inghilterra, traditore.
Ehi, non confondere l'orgoglio nazionale con la realtà.
Ok, we're good. Jesus, did you see him?
That Renna thug was packing some serious heat.
Shut up our guns.
Sam, we're gonna pull this off so smoothly, we won't need them.
I hope you're right. All those years. It's the little things that you miss the most. Look, there's that window.
That should hold.
Come on down.
Jeez. I'm just gonna wait for him to show up before I actually ever do anything. Come on, Sam.
These landings are a little more painful than I remember.
Yeah, tell me about it.
So, your other wonderful finds. The ones I missed. You at least take any pictures?
This looks promising.
I think you mean precarious.
Shit! You okay up there?
Yeah. Yeah, I'm good. Suck if you missed right now.
It sure would. But I don't miss. Nathan?
What? Oh, yeah. Okay. You all right?
Yeah.
How do I look? Like 400 million bucks. Let's go.
All right, I'm right behind you.
Solomon.
Sully?
Know what I love about partying with a bunch of crooks?
What's that?
Nobody cares if you're smoking doors.
It's been a while.
Too long, boyo.
You remember my dead brother, right? Victor?
I'll be goddamned. 15 years.
Yep.
Good to see you alive, Sam.
Let's try keeping him alive by getting this cross, huh?
Yeah, about that.
What about that?
Come on, let me show you something. Take a look.
That's Avery's cross.
They brought it out of storage just before you guys got here.
They changed the lot order.
Take a whole pile of cash to make that happen.
Well, how long before they start the bidding?
10-15 minutes tops.
Well, there's got to be some way we can grab it.
There is just a small matter of a few hundred eyewitnesses
down
there.
Okay, but we just need a diversion.
Like?
I don't know. But there's got to be something.
Well, if the guards see us making for that cross...
But they don't see us. Jesus, you guys act like you never spend time in prison.
If you want something dirty done, then you wait for lights out.
Yeah. Where's that electrical panel for this place?
There's ventilation. Electrical. That's it up here.
So we just have to climb up there and kill the lights. Grab the cross in the dark.
There will be an emergency generator.
And that'll give us a few seconds of darkness to work with.
Meaning we'll have to be right next to the cross when the lights go out.
There's no way we can get that close without being noticed.
Scusate, signore. Antipasti?
Mosse.
Hi. How are you?
Ciao.
Would you focus?
The waiter wouldn't get noticed.
That could work.
Huh?
That will work. All right. All right, I'll get to the break room. Kill the power.
You mean I'm the waiter?
You're the best pickpocket.
What?
You head down to the floor. Keep your eye on the prize, okay? Let us know if anything hinky goes down.
Roger that.
All right. Listen, we still got this. Ready?
Ready.
All right. Follow me. We'll cut through the cellar.
Gotta say, Victor, the years have been kind to you.
All right. This is gonna be a pretty tough mission to do.
Hell no.
Guess I gotta follow Victor. It's a pretty good second stream. Freaking 54 messages already.
See that?
Key card, back left pocket.
Yep. I'm on it.
Whoa.
You sure you want to do that?
There's a lot of eyes out here.
He's a wizard if you didn't just see that.
Simple lift.
Alright.
When he was passing the bottle to nothing that was right here.
Trying yet. Yeah, I can tell. And he doubted me.
Pleasure to watch professionals at work. Again. We'll still need these.
Great.
Good luck.
We'll be in touch.
Hands in the air. Hi, Victor.
Hello, Nadine. Pleasure to see you again.
Only this time, I've got the drop on you.
Well, I guess I should be glad that's not a real gun. Hardly recognize you out of your fatigues.
Yeah. You know how it is. Every once in a while, a job requires us to get all dolled up. Looking sharp, by the way.
Not too bad yourself.
So out of place here. Can't tell you what a relief it is to run into another English speaker. Even if you are American.
They'll have to blame my parents for that one.
I was on my way to the bar. Can I get you something?
Yeah, scotch. On the rocks.
Be right back.
Date? You catch all that?
Yes, I did. Sounds like a lady's trying to buy you a drink.
Yeah, Nadine Ross is buying me a drink.
Nadine Ross? Wait, doesn't she own that army for hire? It's called Coastline?
Shoreline.
Yeah, right. But you had a run-in with them.
He's putting it mildly. Fortunately, she does not seem to be holding a grudge.
I'm good to go here. All right. Listen, we're all set, Sully. You, stay out of trouble.
I'll try.
Ready?
Man, sorry, guys. My throat's just a little crackly.
Gotta find where the waiters and caterers are hanging out. I'll lure one out of the kitchen, probably.
Then let's go find the kitchen.
Man, there's enough food down here to feed a small town.
Sorry about the silence. I'm just trying to get those part. Blueprint.
Locked, of course. Okay, plan B. I told you it's locked.
Trust, but verify.
And?
It's locked.
Right. I see some fence up there.
Nathan, go check this out.
Here we go. Let there be light.
Got electrical in this joint.
Don't suppose you brought a... Yeah, that'll do. I guess it's always a good idea to bring a smoker along. Let's see. Need to run.
Man, I'm starting to get a little drunk off the fumes in here.
Oh, good thing Sully's driving. Maybe the vent access is behind these casks.
That's a lot of really rare vintage.
Yeah, maybe Alcazar can just settle for some good wine.
Something tells me that's not gonna happen.
So, if you guys would like me after this playthrough on stream, if you guys would like to, I can play Tomb Raider.
Yeah, don't worry about Sully.
I'm not sure what its name is, like, off the bat right now, but I mean, like, in tomorrow's stream I could figure out the name of it before the stream, and I could tell you guys, and just could tell me if you guys want me to play that one.
This way. Yeah, I got it. No need to give me a hand or anything.
You're holding the lighter.
Hold the lighter.
Right about there.
Okay, up we go. Right there. That's smaller than it looked, huh?
And a lot more dusty.
Cosa portiamo a quell'odioso miliardario tedesco?
Parrucchino
in quella roba sul naso.
Portali. Sciacquature dei piatti.
Tanto non capire.
Devi aspettare.
Emily, if you're watching, would you like me to play Tomb Raider? It's my next one. It's my next game.
Okay.
Sure, okay. That game I'm not gonna play on the hardest difficulty, just saying. Sorry, I know it'll hurt you. Cause you just love me having. Move then, you piece of shit.
Dove diavoli si procurano tutta questa roba? Sono pezzi rubati ai ricettatori.
Don't be afraid to ask questions and stuff.
Fresh air, here we come.
Thank you, Sam.
Check this out. See the building with the radio tower?
You mean the cell tower?
The what? Whatever. Listen, that's the power room.
Yeah, you're right. Let's see how we get past this gate.
Sam, up here. I'll boost you up.
All right.
All right. Good thing you kept in shape.
It's kind of hard not to keep in shape when you're in prison because there's really nothing to do. So all you can really do is just work out.
Yeah. Sully, we just got out of the wine cellar, heading to the power room now. How's it looking? Sully? You there? Must be a bad spot for a signal. Hopefully he's doing okay.
Alright, well, I'm sorry to leave you guys on a cliffhanger, but this is where I'm going to end the stream. Stream for over an hour. So if you've enjoyed the stream, like, subscribe, all that good stuff, and I guess I'll see you guys tomorrow. Good night, guys.